Everybody gets high sometimes, you know. What else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath and let it go. You shouldn't be drowning on your own, no.
And if you feel you're sinking, I will jump right over into cold, cold water for you. And although time may take us into different places, I would still be patient with you. Now I hope you know I won't let go. I'll be your lifeline tonight. I won't let go. I'll be your lifeline tonight.
'Cause we all get lost sometimes, you know.
It's how we learn and how we grow.
And I wanna lay with you till I'm old.
You shouldn't be fighting on your own.
And if you feel you're sinking, I will jump right over into cold, cold water for you. And all the time may take us into different places, I will still be patient with you. And I hope you know I won't let go. I'll be your lifeline tonight. I won't let go. I'll be your lifeline
conducting the ceremony today. My colleague Sue is going to register your marriage. Now, can you tell me your full name, please?
Evan Paul Sports.
And your full name,
John Barrow Ripley.
And you both agree that the details you checked with Sue are correct and true? This case, which I now met, has been duly sanctioned according to law for the celebration of marriages. You are here today to witness the joining in matrimony of Kevin Paul Spores and Joanna Bunry Griffey. And if any person here knows of any just cause why Kevin and Joanna should not be joined in marriage, now is the time to declare it. Before you are joined in matrimony, I have to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows you're about to make. Marriage, according to the law of this country, is the union of two people voluntarily entered into for life to the exclusion of all others. Today, you will exchange vows of marriage which unite you as husband and wife. These vows are a promise of a lifelong commitment, giving to your families and friends the opportunity to meet together in celebration of your happiness, imparting a message of love and support. Kevin and Joanna have found in each other happiness, fulfillment, and love. They now wish to affirm their relationship in a formal and public pledge and to offer each other the security that comes from legally binding vows. The marriage ceremony itself consists of two declarations you are required to make. The first declaration says there is no impediment to your marriage. So I now would like you to repeat after me. Would you like to come stand in front of the chair so you can push them back? Right. Kevin, it's your privilege to go first. So would you like to repeat after me, please? I declare that I know.
I declare that I know.
Of no legal reason.
Of no legal reason.
Why I, Kevin Paul Spores.
Why I, Kevin Paul Spores.
May not be joined in marriage.
May not be joined in marriage.
To Joanna Valerie Griffin.
To Joanna Valerie Griffin.
Thank you. Thank you, Joanna. I declare that I know.
I declare that I know.
Of no legal reason.
Of no legal reason.
Why I, Joanna Valerie Griffin.
Why I, Joanna Valerie Griffin.
May not be joined in marriage.
May not be joined in marriage.
To Kevin Paul Spores.
To Kevin Paul
Spores. Right. Would you like to place your bouquet on the table? I'd like you to turn to one another and join hands. You're going to make your vows to each other. So Kevin, will you say, I, Kevin Paul Spores.
I, Kevin Paul Spores.
Take you, Joanna Valerie Griffin.
Take you, Joanna Valerie Griffin.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
Thank you. Joanna, will you say, I, Joanna Valerie Griffin.
I, Joanna Valerie Griffin.
Take you, Kevin Paul Spores.
Take you, Kevin Paul Spores.
To be my wedded wife.
Husband.
Thank you. Would you like to turn back to me now, please? It's part of a long tradition in this country that the marriage contract is sealed with the exchange of wedding ring. The wedding ring is an unbroken circle. It has no beginning and no end. It symbolises unending and everlasting love and is an outward sign of the lifelong promise you have made to one another. So Callum, I call Callum, would you like to come and stand by Kevin, please? And will you pass the bride's wedding ring to Kevin, please? Will you place it on your bride's wedding finger? And holding it there, will you say to her, I give you this ring.
Give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
And as a reminder.
And as a reminder.
Of vows we have made here today.
The vows we have made here today.
Thank you. Right, if you'd like to pass the groom's wedding ring to Joanna, you place it on your groom's wedding finger. It's a bit hot, isn't it? And it, holding it there, if you say, I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
And as a reminder.
And as a reminder.
Of the vows we have made here today.
The vows we have made here today.
Thank you. Thank you, Kai. Right, now I'm going to read you an American Indian love poem. May the sun bring you new strength by day. May the moon softly restore you by night. May the rain wash away your fears and the breeze invigorate your being. May all the days of your life walk gently through the world and know its beauty. Now you'll feel no rain, for each of you will be sheltered to the other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be warmth to the other. Now there is no more loneliness, for you are two persons, but there is only one life before you. Go now to your dwelling to enter into the days of your life together. May your days be long and good upon the earth. Kevin and Joanna, you have both made the declarations required by law. You have made solemn promises to one another in the presence of your family and friends gathered here today. This day will form a milestone in your lives. You will look back upon it with love and happiness at the start of a new phase in your life together. It gives me very great pleasure to declare you husband and wife. Would you like to kiss your bride?
Thank you. clothes to wear. She puts on her makeup and brushes her long, long hair. And then she asks me, do I look alright? And I say, yes, you look wonderful. Party, and everyone turns to see this beautiful lady walking around with me. And then she asks me, do you feel all right? And I say, she helps me to bed.